This video is called Practice Problem 5. It is the same idea and same type of problem as Practice Problem 4. We are going to write an inequality and solve an inequality to describe the possible values of x. So once again, it looks like 41 is our longest side, 62 here is our smallest side, and the side with the x in it is in the middle, 2x minus 4. So to write an inequality, we want that middle side. Well, we're going to have to add the largest and smallest sides, and we're going to have to subtract the largest and smallest sides. So that leaves us with 25 is less than n, which is less than 57. All right, now I'm going to replace the n with the 2x minus 4. All right, so now I basically have a double fence problem to solve. So I need to get the x alone in the middle, so I'm going to add 4 to all three sides, so I get 29 is less than 2x, which is less than 61. So finally, to get the x alone, I'll divide everything by 2, so that tells me x was greater than 29 over 2, but less than 61 over 2, which would be my final answer. If the fractions don't mean much to you, just remember 29 over 2 is the same thing as 14 and a half. And 61 over 2 is the same thing as, let's see, 30 and a half. So we'll leave the answers in improper fraction form because that's just more mathematically correct and what you'll have to do in algebra 2. But for practical reasons or to understand it better, by changing it to 14 and a half and 30 and a half into the mixed numbers, maybe it is easier for you to visualize. So basically, anything that's between 14 and a half and 30 and a half could replace x, and we would have a triangle.